How to load data from multiple data sources in the Power BI Desktop Client. Prerequisites for loading data from multiple data sources include having data in two or more data sources, having the Power BI Desktop Client installed, and being connected to the Cisco AnyConnect Admin VPN. For our example today, we will be loading in data from a web source and Rosie replica. Once you launch the Power BI Desktop Client, select Get Data and then select Web. We're going to be loading in some StatCan data. Enter in the URL and then select OK. We're going to access the web content and then select Load. Now that we bought in the data from the web data source, we will bring in a Rosie replica table as well. So we're going to select Get Data, Azure, Azure SQL Database. In here, we're going to put the server name and our database as Rosie Replica, and then we will search for the table sys.country, and then select Load. Now that we have both of our data sources in the Power BI Desktop Client, we need to build a relationship between the two. We could do this by selecting Manage Relationships, and we can try to see if it can auto-detect any relationships. If that is not the case, we can generate our own relationship by selecting Create Relationship, and then select the table at the top, and then select the matching field between both tables, and then select Close. You'll notice that the little arrows here indicate that a relationship has been formed. From here, you can build your visuals as you normally would. And that's it, you successfully connected to multiple data sources from the Power BI Desktop Client.